You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Got a USF trip today. Hop in the vlog.
Nah, yeah. My boy finna be on YouTube, man. Wrestling right here. Add me on Instagram. Link will be in the description.
USF trip today, man.
Yo, you on the vlog.
Early morning vlog. Early morning, bro. Right. Big wild,
you know what I'm saying? Yeah, everybody doing YouTube? Nah, shit. Yeah. Follow me on IG at J2Cinco.
Hey. You know what I'm saying? Bus ride right now.
Hey, man. Shout out my IG at N57WeTrust. I'm the one who made that sexy ass catch. You know, you gotta put the clip in. You know what I'm saying?
Alright, alright. Just so they know. I'll add a clip.
Talking money, I don't hear you. Be quiet. You ain't gotta touch my
head. Bro, you ugly, bro.
Hey, man, follow me at Kira12K.
Hey, come here.
Bro, you ugly. Hey, bro.
When I start
YouTube, bro, what's the kick today, BG?
Heat on the feet, bro. You know, Space Jam's going to USF. You know, something like, man. You know how we rock.
What?
You're not putting me on that shit.
I know.
Hey, man. YouTube coming soon. Batch videos every day, you hear me? Yeah, yo.
Alright, you got
that nostril you got, you snorting shit at me.
Who got a fatter nose? Me or him?
Boy, what are you wearing, your nostril?
What shoe are you wearing? What are you wearing? He has ripped jean shorts.
Hey, don't he look like
nostril? They don't. Good, baby. I'm smart, baby. You too good, baby. So baby. Look, I feel what you
too. Hey, don't he look like the girl from Nemo who hit her teeth down with your ugly ass ripped?
Your nostril.
Wait, no. You remember the girl from Finding Nemo? She was like, you guys made me eat.
The little fucking fish.
I'm not with the antics, bro.
Every time this nigga said word, a fucking vein pop out his neck. Like, damn, nigga. Shit. Strong guy.
Hey, Kia, he back.
I'm not with the antics.
I'm not with the antics.
Yeah, roast me. Roast me, you chisel faced bitch.
Hey, you got it. You got it.
Like, that shit is sharp as fuck. Like, that nigga was sculpting.
Rob. At the USF facility.
Toby's like.
What? Okonkwo!
Bro, this nigga, bro, his name, Kunta Kinte in English, is Toby.
You serious?
Yes.
No, it is not. You are bruised too many times.
Toby. Oh, we moving now? Oh, hey. Y'all already know. J3Z in the cut.
What's up with y'all, boy?
You vlogging this whole thing? Huh? Not the whole thing. I'm just gonna cut out a couple stuff.
I mean, you got a lot of those practices inside.
Yeah, duh. Yeah, I know. Okonkwo, how your day going, boy?
Took down 2 lines this morning, so
it's
been a good day.
No,
we could go talk to the other quarterback.
C Money in the cut, and A2, J3Z, Mr. Oliver over there. I'm going everywhere.
It's boring.
I'm gonna go over there though.
Slanging at
me. Hey, they get paid for real.
Why they practice having to go far?
Look. Look at him.
Oh, this is the Olan stuff right here. What's that, deep? Yeah, that's Olan because white shirt.
I like Coach Herman. Hey.
What's up, bro?
What's up, bro?
Hey, that look like Coach Herman. In a hat.
heavier. Blicky got the stevia. Got blickier. Drumming hooky trivia.
This way it's gonna be humid.
We just got done watching the scrimmage. As you see, I'm sweating because it's hot. You know what I'm saying? Can't get no watts. Water, that's abbreviation. But, hey, I got some, got some clips, man. Look, something happened. Dude got ran over. Another one got put in a spin cycle. Hey, it's crazy. Just finished my USF application. USF commit.
USF commit, man. I like
it. Man, y'all know. Thanks. Just got a room. Got to room my Flavor Flav.
Wait, hold on, bro. I got to rewatch the grown man, bro.
I got to rewatch that.
Hey, man.
I'm on clamps on the vlog right now. Man.
On clamps. Yampers. Oh, my God. Don't show too much. Don't shoot too much.
I'm on clamps.
Oh, he clamped up. Man, I'm trying to be like you, boy. You're.
All right, yo, we got to come home.
Okay, man. Had to take out the clock goggles on him.
I'm trying to get a handshake.
What? Gotta get a handshake for real, man. A couple of my homeboys, you know what I'm saying? Got some gloves. Hey, Joe, show him the gloves.
Hey, man. He said I'm gonna be out here next, bro. You know, he had to give me a glove.
Jordan, show him the gloves, bro. Yes, sir.
Get caught like. That's hard.
What, those some more gloves? Oh, yeah, show them up.
Hey, man. You got Steph Curry.
Whoa,
bro,
the back.
Yeah, look at the back. Look at the back. Look at the back. That shit's tough.
I mean, one time for the one time, man.
Who else? You got your gloves back?
Yeah, he got robbed out of his gloves.
For real. He got his gloves stained.
God. Oh! I'm gonna say, don't get robbed again.
Again. I saw that.
Oh, yeah, get right with him, Trey. Don't get bucked on the vlog.
Y'all gonna get fucked. Y'all gonna get kicked out of USL.
Don't get bucked on the vlog. Oh! Oh. Oh, he stuck you, bro. Hey, get right. Ah, he done.
I'm too quick. What? Wipe that cheek. Can't point. My brain is out. Can't point. Couldn't it work, bro? USF could get right. Look at Joe.
T9 in the bitch. Cold dot.
My nigga,
T9.
Cold
dot
T9. Follow me on the ground. Like
you put that shit on
me on the snap, too. Campaign.
What's your favorite USF commit back, man? All right, let me stop. But you got to speak certain things in existence. You know what I'm saying? I want to be a millionaire. Got to keep saying I'm going to be a millionaire. Want to blow up on YouTube? Got to keep saying I'm going to blow up on YouTube and keep going grinding. You hear me? But once again, forgot to do the outro at the school. I mean, well, after school at least. So I'm doing the outro right now in my bathroom, about to take a shower, you know, finish editing the video and go straight to sleep. Cause man, I stayed up pretty late last night. Like 11:30 to wake up at like 6:30 in the morning. So like, comment, subscribe. If you enjoyed this video, BDT out.